Resort and Offshore Island. It's the Fox Morning Show.
All right, here we are at Sandals Royal Bahamian Spa Resort and Offshore Island. Sarah Woodley, I'm George Hayes.
Good morning.
We have actually officially survived one full day here without major sunburns. However, the overeating might actually be an issue.
What a blast you've been having so far. It's funny. We got here, what, Saturday afternoon? It feels like we've been here forever.
Yeah, I know.
And usually, we never want to leave.
Usually being somewhere and it feels like forever is not a good thing. Like like grade nine. Okay? But in this case, we've just covered this whole resort. I have yet to get over to the island, but Sarah is getting a deed to the island and hopefully owning it by the end of the day. And we'll tell you a little bit more of the color and the flavor and the great people. That's the one thing. The staff here is absolutely incredible to deal with. We had Morrill, who was our guy at Crystal last night. He was our waiter, and he was awesome.
And I had the amazing tour of the property yesterday with Tico. Tico is my man, and
what's Rob got to say about that?
he's good.
Oh, he's fine. Yeah. Rob
he's
doesn't
coming
care.
Along for
no,
the ride,
care.
So he's good.
Yeah,
but yeah, some really great people. And you know what I've noticed too is that there's a lot of Canadians here.
Yes.
And they're all really friendly, and we're just all having such a great
time.
Everyone
is so friendly.
We wish you were here, too.
And they love their Canadians here at Sandals Royal Bahamas Spa Resort and Offshore Island. And we're here all week, folks, and we're going to add on to the number of names we're going to call out because you get to experience this resort, this gorgeous resort in the Bahamas, if you are the winner on Friday. Mm-hmm. But you have to have your name called out to qualify. All of a sudden, with the weather I see now, we're going to get to the weather locally here soon. That's the other end of this. I see the worse the weather gets, the more people
online
register for this Destination Number 16, which is coming up here on Friday.